गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर।
हाउ आर यू ऑल?
फाइन।
वेरी नाइस, वेरी गुड। सो नाउ यू आर मे बी सो बोर्ड एंड वेरी टायर्ड, सो लेट्स डू अ एक्टिविटी बिफोर स्टार्ट अवर लेसन। वी विल डू अ एक्टिविटी, ओके? सो बी रेडी।
Ready.
Okay, very good. Now sing after me and do the actions also.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And his farm, he had some chicks. E-I-E-I-O.
And his farm.
He had some chicks. E-I-E-I-O.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a chick chick here, and chick chick there,
and chick chick there,
here chick there chick,
chick.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Very good. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm, he had dogs.
On his farm, he had dogs. On his farm, he had
bow bow here.
Bow bow there. Bow bow
there. Here bow, there bow.
Here bow.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Oh, MacDonald had a
phone. Very good. You all are enjoy the song?
Yes.
Yeah. In the farm of MacDonald, he has so many animals. Okay. Today we have learned only two animals. Okay. So that means you all are enjoy. So now tell me, I am asking you some questions. Do you like to go for picnic?
Yes.
Very good. So, have you ever went for picnic?
Yes.
Have you ever went for picnic?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, tell me, where did you go for picnic?
Jungle.
Jungle. You are going to jungle for picnic. Very nice. Another? Any other place where do you go? You don't go to that water resort?
Water
resort. More?
Water slides.
Water slides. Very nice. Very good. That means you all know where we are going to for picnic.
Jumping.
Very good. So you are jumping over there at the picnic spot. Now I am showing you some pictures where we are going for the picnic. So if you are going there for picnic, then tell only, yes, teacher, we are going there. Okay. So let's see the slides. Now, you are going there for picnic? Do you go for picnic there?
Yes. Yes.
With your family? Yeah. They all are going to a picnic with their family at a garden. Did some children are?
Yes. Like.
Poonam teacher, please unmute. Poonam teacher, please unmute.
Hello, I'm audible.
Continue, ma'am. Okay. Yeah. Continue.
So, have you ever visited this place?
Slide,
garden. Yes. I'm asking. Very good. There you can see the slides, seesaw, horse is there. The children are playing at sand. So that means you all are visiting that place, right?
Right.
Now you miss all your gardens. Do you miss? Yes, because before the lockdown, you are going to visit the garden every Sunday, right, na?
Yes.
Because of that lockdown, you can't go outside.
No.
That's better for you all. Very nice. Now, have you ever visited this place?
Yes.
What is this?
Water park.
Very good. This is the water park. We all are enjoy over there, right? Na?
Right.
Now, what is this?
India Gate.
No, this is not India Gate, children. This is Gate of India. This is Gate of India. Anyone of you visited this place? Okay, very good. So these are the some places where we are going for the picnic. Okay, now did you ever visited this place?
Yes.
What is this?
Fair.
Very good. That means you all are know what is fair. Yes. So what did you see in there? Which things have you seen there?
Sky wheel circus.
Yeah, very nice. Merry-go-round, right? There we are eating different types of charts. Yeah. Right? Yeah, we are playing various games. Right, na? We all are very enjoy at that fun fair. Okay? That means you all know about the fair. So today, we are going to learn a lesson from our English textbook, Shyam's Horse Cart. And in this lesson, they explain the journey of Shyam to the fair. How the Shyam go to the fair, they explain in this lesson. So let's start with the lesson.
Okay.
You see the picture? He was a Shyam. And this is a horse cart. This is horse cart. Horse and cart. So horse cart. So Shyam horse cart. Let's start with the lesson. Shyam started in his horse cart. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. That means Shyam decided to go for the fair with his horse cart. Started means begin. He started her journey to the fair. Okay. Cart means the vehicle of two wheels and which horse cart. So Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. Okay. Now tell me, Who was going to fair? Who was going to fair?
Shyam.
Shyam. By which vehicle?
Horse.
By which? Horse cart. Very good, children. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. Right? That means Shyam going to the fair by his horse cart. So let's go further. On the way, Madhu and Meera. Madhu and Meera said, can we come? Can we come? Madhu and Meera asked to the Shyam, can we come? Oh, yes, said Shyam. Then Shyam said, oh, yes, of course, you both can come with us. Okay, now tell me, who asked to the Shyam, can we come with you?
Madhu and Meera.
Yes, Madhu and Meera asked to the Shyam, can we come with you? Now, the dog saw them. The dog saw them. He asked. He means the dog asked, can I come? That means the dog asked to the Shyam, can I come? Oh, yes, said Shyam. Then Shyam again said, oh, yes. Shyam was very nice-hearted man, boy. And he tell, oh, yes, you can come with us. That means after the Madhu and Meera, who joined to the Shyam's horse cart? The dog. Who joined? The dog. And who were meet him second? Now tell me, did the Shyam allow to the dog come with them? Students, Shyam, is the Shyam allow dog to come with them?
Yes.
Yes, Shyam allow to the dog come with them. Very good. Now, they were going to the field. Field means what? Field. These are field means farms.
Farms.
They are going through the, through means from the side of the fields. So they were all, they all are that Shyam, Madhu, Meera and dog, they all are going through the field. They are crossing these all the fields, farms. Now next, what happened? Who was met them? The peacock saw them. The peacock saw them and asked. And he questioned them and he asked them, can I come to the fair? Can I come to the fair with you? Oh, yes, said Shyam. Shyam is very kind-hearted boy. And he said, oh, yes, you can come with us. So peacock joined to them. See, you can see here the Shyam, Madhu, Meera, dog and the peacock. They all are going to the fair. Then next, what happened? When they were crossing the river, when this is a river, this is a river, and this is a river bridge. So when they crossing the river, the frog was sitting there. And the frog asked to Shyam, can I come to fair? What he asked? Can I come to fair? Oh, yes, Shyam again said, oh, yes, that all of them, and they all said, oh, yes, you can come with us. And Shyam said to the frog, come and sit near me. Near means, that means close to the Shyam. Near me means close to the Shyam. Come and sit near me. So can you see the frog sit near to the Shyam?
Yes.
Okay, now tell me how many people in this cart?
Two.
How many people do you see in this card?
One,
two, three people. And how many animals in this card?
Three animals
sitting in the card. Very good. That means three people and three animals are sitting in the cart and they all are went to the fair. Okay. Now what happened? They saw the fair from the distance. Can you see this fair?
Yeah.
So they saw the fair. Saw means see. Saw is the past tense of see. They saw the fair from a distance. Distance means some distance from a part. Distance means a numerical measurement. Now far apart. So far apart object. So they saw a fair. So do you understand this?
Yes.
Okay. So again, I will repeat the story. Okay. Now I read the story and you read after me. Okay. Then I will ask you some questions. Shyam started in his horse cart.
In his horse cart.
To go to the fair. Very good. On the way, Madhu and Meera said, Can we come? Oh, yes. Said Shyam. The dog saw them.
He asked,
Can I come?
Oh, yes.
Said Shyam. They were going to the field. The peacock saw them and asked, Can I come to the fair?
Oh, yes.
They jump. When they were crossing the river, the frog asked, Can I come to the fair?
Oh, yes.
Said all of them.
Shyam said,
Come and sit near me. They saw the fair
from a distance.
Very good. So do you all understand the story?
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm asking you some questions. Who was going to fair?
Shyam.
Very good. Shyam was going to the fair. Yes. Now tell me, by which vehicle he was going to fair?
Horse cart.
Very nice. Now tell me, who were come with him first?
Madhu and Meera.
Very good. Madhu and Meera come with him first. Now, who was come with Shyam second? After Madhu and Meera, who asked them?
Dog.
Very good. dog was come with Shyam second. Now who was come with Shyam third? After dog, who was asked them? Peacock. Who was come with Shyam third?
Peacock.
Peacock, very good. Now tell me, who was come with them fourth?
Frog.
Dog, very nice. So that means you all are understand the lesson very nicely. Okay, so which words we are learning in this story, new words, we will read this word, okay? So this is?
Cart.
Cart. C-A-R-T.
Cart. C-R-A-T. Cart.
C-O-M-E. Come.
C-O-M-E. Come.
Asked.
A-S-K-E-D.
A-S-K-E-D. Asked. Very good.
D-I-S-T-A-N-D-I-E.
Distance. 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 Very good. P H R
O
U G H True. True. F
I
E L
D
S fields. Fields. Fields means what? Farms.
Farm.
F
F A I R.
Fair. Fair.
Peacock.
Very good.
Peacock.
C-R-O-S-S. Cross. Cross. Cross means we are going from one place to another place. That is cross.
Cross.
F-R-O-G. Frog.
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 River.
R-I-V-E-R. River.
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 S-T-A.
S-T-A-R-L. P-E-D. Started.
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 S A W. Stop. Stop. N E A R.
N E A R.
Near.
Near.
Near. Very good. So now you all are read the word. Okay. What is it? Who will read this word?
N E A R. Near.
Near, very good. Near.
Saw.
Saw. Very good.
S-T-A-R-T-T-A-R-T-D.
Started. Started.
Started. Started.
River. River. Very good.
Frog. F-R-O-G. Frog.
frog. Very good.
Cross.
C-R-O-S-S. Cross.
Peacock.
Peacock.
F-A-I-R.
Bear.
F-I-I-L-D-S.
Fields.
T-H-R-O-U-G-H.
True.
Distance.
Distance. Very good.
Asked.
Very good. Very nice, children. Now this is?
Come.
Very good. Now, last word.
Car.
C-R-O-R-T.
Card. Card. Very good. Very. Clap for yourself. Very nice, children. You are doing very good. So that means you can understand the lesson. Now I will ask you some questions. Okay. Are you ready to give the answers?
Yes.
Okay. Now tell me who was going to fair?
Sam.
Sham. Very good. Sham is going to fair. Sham was going to fair. Now, which vehicle Sham was going to fair?
Horse cart.
Very good. Sham going by its horse cart. Now, who were meet Sham first? Who?
Madhu and Meera.
Very good. Who saw Sham, Meera and Madhu?
Dog.
Very nice. Very good. Now, did the Sham allow to the dog come with them?
Yes,
Sham allow to dog come with them. Now, who was meet Sham after dog?
Peacock.
Very nice. Then tell me, what did they cross?
River.
They crossed the river. And who was meet them near to the river?
Frog.
Very nice. They meet to the frog. That means you all are understand the lesson, right? Na?
Right.
Okay. Any doubts, children?
No. About
the lesson? Okay. So now you will read this story till whatever we learned today. The after part we are doing in our next lesson. Okay. Now I'm giving you homework. Write the names of different vehicles. Now, vehicle means what? Can you tell me?
Means,
do you know the vehicles?
Yes.
So, tell me some names of vehicles.
Car, bus, cart.
Railway. You know, that means we are going to one place to another place. So this instrument called this machine called vehicle. Okay, so bus, car, these all are
vehicles.
So you have to write the names of vehicles. Okay, this is homework for you all. Write the names of different vehicles. Okay, thank you.